God says, I made you to have communication with me. I made you to have relationship. So man separately, woman separately, I made you to have relationship with me. But I also made you to have relationship with each other in a way that that makes me look good. In a way that people can see me, this is God speaking, my heart, my love, my creativity, my compassion. Think about your relationships. Your relationships and how you interact with each other needs to reflect the image of God.